Do you want a treat? Yes?
Yeah.
Here you go. Good boy. Do you want one?
That was almost bigger than him as a person.
Good morning, YouTube. Welcome back to my channel. It's Shantae Marie. I'm a military lifestyle vlogger here on the tube, strapped to show you guys my life in hopes that it can help you out in some way, shape, or form. So if you're new, make sure you hit the subscribe button if you haven't already. We'll hurry up and wait. All right, so now that you're subscribed to my channel, make sure you drop a comment in the comments below. Also, leave a thumbs up on this video because it really helps me out. I appreciate each and every one of you. And we about to cook some breakfast because I'm hungry. We're starting this new fitness journey, you guys. Look, just look. I cleaned out the fridge. The refrigerator is weak right now, and there's really nothing I can do about it because I am going to be doing stuff for work. So I'm not even gonna be here. So I keep going back and forth in my head of whether or not I'm gonna even bother to buy groceries, which at this point, I think that's a no-go for me because I don't wanna buy stuff and then have to throw it away when I get home. So we're probably just gonna buy groceries where we are working for the week. So I just made my coffee. We're about to put this almond milk in it. This is unsweetened vanilla. Okay, so the condiments of choice, I put this hot sauce on my eggs, and then I also am spraying some of this butter. It's zero calories for a spray, but I'm spraying that on these. These are leftover French toast from a meal I had a couple days ago. I just wanted to eat that. There's the bacon and the eggs. I'm having to leave the house to go get food. Okay. We ended up getting a red pepper, some strawberries, this chicken breast. I would have gotten chicken breast from the deli, but I figured this would be good enough for now since I'm not gonna be here. This is the popcorn that I got. I usually get like the light version, but I figure I deserve the regular kind. Some baby spring lettuce. Muddy Buddies. Do you need to go outside to potty? Yes. Okay, here you go. All right, y'all. This is the final result of my at-home Panera Bread meal. Mm. You're looking so scrumptious. We are getting ready to film a video. Let me pause this. I've been watching YouTube videos all day. I was watching Jeffree Star right now. So we're getting ready to record a video over what MOS you guys should pick. This is going to be my filming setup today. I never record in my bedroom, but the lighting is just too good right now. So that is what we are doing. I'm so glad that my dog could just shake himself to death while that was happening. This is gonna be my setup, like this bench, this mirror. This is how it's happening. Got it. So let me go get my papers. All right, we just finished filming. Your girl sweating. Okay, so we just left from my mom and dad's, dropping off the dogs so that they can be watched while I'm gone for work. I don't know what it is, but it gets more and more difficult every single time. It's so crazy how every aspect of like what you do in the military is like so extra and like extra difficult. I know I don't have children, but my pets are very much a big part of my life. They're basically my kids. They are the only ones that I have to take care of besides myself. And then I have like my godson and my family and whatnot. But like every time that I say goodbye for even the smallest thing, it gets more and more difficult. It's just freaking crazy. So the dogs actually chased the truck. I had to get out and go pick them up and hand them back to my mom. And my mom was like, they hate it so much when you leave. So that was sad. But we're on our way back home. I don't have groceries for food. So I'm trying to decide in my head where I want to stop and eat. And it's not going to be healthy. I just want everybody to be aware of that right now. It's not going to be healthy. So we're about off this gravel road. And we'll be on our way back to my house. I know what you're thinking. Girl, what is you doing? Why? I just want Popeyes, so don't judge me, okay? Please don't judge me. I don't know what I'm gonna get though, so. Yes, can I get the number 6? Spicy, please.
Any dipping sauce for you?
Yes, can I get the sweet heat and the Mardi Gras mustard?
You're actually out of Mardi Gras mustard tonight.
Oh, okay, then I'll just do the sweet heat.
And, for your side?
Can I get fries? Can I get like an extra thing of fries as well? And then I also would like a large Dr. Pepper. That's gonna be it. Ate the one extra thing of fries on the way home because I was hungry. This is about to be bomb. Popeyes, you do be so good. So good. So good. Anyways, this is gonna conclude this vlog. Let me stop eating, being annoying. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you made it to this point and you haven't subscribed already, we can hurry up and wait for you to do that. Okay, hopefully you've done it. Now you can keep up with every video on my channel, and I will catch you in my next one. Don't forget to leave a comment in the comment section below so I can chit chat with you, and give this video a thumbs up to see more content like this. I love you guys so, 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 so much, and I'll catch you in my next one.